I've made a severe and continuous lapse in my judgment, and I don't expect to be forgiven. I'm simply here to apologize.